Hi, hello everyone. Today we are going to see about the multiplication and division using the solve strategy. In the last week's class, we have seen addition and subtraction using the solve strategy. In today's video, we are going to see about the multiplication and division using the solve strategy. I hope you all remember the solve strategy. What is the solve strategy? S-O-L-V-E. S stands for study the problem. Study the given problem. What they are asking for. O stands for organize the data. Whatever data is given, organize. Take it. L, line up an action plan. V, verify that plan. Choose what operation to be done here and then do that operation here. Examine. Check whether your answer is correct. Suppose if you are doing addition, do the opposite of addition. That is subtraction. Okay. In today's class, using this same solve strategy, we are going to solve two examples. First one, a fruit seller sells apples for rupees 45 per kg. Is sold 3475 kilograms of apples. What is his total earnings? Okay, solve. Yes, what they are asking for, study. Okay, what is his total earning? That's what we need to find out. So choose what you need to find out. Then O, organize the data. Take the data and write. Apple per kg. Okay, per kg is sold it for rupees 45. Apple sold 3475 per kg. Okay, 3475 kgs he has sold. Okay. So line up. What is the operation that I'm choosing to do? Okay, so 1 kg is 45. That means 3475 kilograms. That means the operation should be multiplication. So I'm choosing the operation of multiplication. So multiply the cost 45 with kilograms of apples. That is 3475. Okay, so 3475 multiplied by 45. As you are aware, I'm going to do the rough work here. Let's see. Okay, 3475 multiplied by 45. Choose the ones. Okay, 5 5s are 25, remainder 2. 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 2, 37, remainder 3. 4 5s are 20, 20 plus 3, 23, remainder 2. 3 5s are 15, 15 plus 2, 17. Okay, and then choose tens place. So, ones place make it 0. Choose the tens place, 4, multiply with the number. So, 4 5s are 20, remainder 2. 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 2, 30, remainder 3. 4 4s are 16, 16 plus 3, 19, remainder 1. 3 4s are 12, 12 plus 1, 13. So add both 5, 7, 3, 9 plus 7, 16, remainder 1, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 1. So use the period and then name the number. That is 1,56,375 is the amount that he would have got by selling 3,475 kilograms of apples. Okay, I have to examine. How do I need to examine? By doing the opposite of multiplication. Opposite of multiplication is division. So I'm going to divide this number by 45. If I divide, if I get 3,475, then my answer is correct. So I'm going to divide 1,56,375 divided by 45. Okay, so I'm going to do here. Let's see whether it is possible. Okay, so 1,56,375. Okay, 45. So how many times? It will be 3 times. Okay, 3 times 45. 3 5s are 15, remainder 1. 3 4s are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So what is the remainder? Subtract 1, 2, 21. Bring the next digit down, that is 3. So 45 in 3, in 213. How many 45s are there? There are 4 45s. Okay, so 4 45s are 180. I hope I am correct. Okay, 180, and then subtract 3, 8 you won't be able to subtract, so borrow it will become 11. 11 minus 8. 11 minus 8, 3. It will become 1, so 0. So 0, 3, 3. I'm writing here. So 3, 3. I'm taking the next digit down, that is 7. In 7, how many 45s are there? Find out how many 45s are there. Okay, there are 7 45s. Okay, so 3, 7 5s are 35, remainder 3. 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 3, 31. What is the remainder? 2, 22. The last digit is 5. Bring that one down. Okay, in that, how many 45s are there? 5, 45. 5 5s are 25, remainder 2. 5 4s are 20, 20 plus 2, 20, 2, 0. So, what do I get after dividing? I have got 3, 4, 7, 5. 3,475. So, I got the total number of kilograms of apples. So, my answer is correct. I have examined. Let us move on with the second example. Total collection from ticket selling was rupees 6,30,000, with each ticket costing rupees 90. Find the number of people witnessed the match. That is the question given. Okay, so solve, use a solve strategy. Yes, number of people witnessed, that's what we need to find out. Oh, total collection rupees 6,30,000, each ticket costs rupees 90. Okay, L, line up an action plan. So when I divide the total collection with each ticket, I'll be able to find out the number of people, total number of people who went to see the match. So I'm going to choose the operation of division. So 6,30,000 divided by 90. 6,30,000 divided by 90. Okay, so 90. So two digits I'm taking. I won't be able to divide, taking three digits. So in 630, how many 90s are there? There are 790s. 790s. 790s are 360. So subtract, I'll be getting 0. Take all the remaining 3 zeros up. Okay. So 7,000. So how many people went to see the match? 7,000 people went to see the match. Total number of people. Now I'm going to examine my answer. What is the operation of division? That is multiplication. When I divide 7,000 with 90, I should be getting 6,30,000. So let's check. 7,000 multiplied by 90. So there are zeros. Just leave out the zeros. Only multiply the numbers alone. Okay. 7 nines are 63. And then take the number of zeros and add it with the number that you have found. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 6,30,000. That means my answer is correct. I have examined. Thank you. Have a nice day.